Hello, Syntax. Happy Halloween. I didn't have any plans for Halloween, but yesterday I did go out and took some pictures, and I thought I'd show these to you. So I'm at this kind of famous secondhand rare bookshop, and in the cookbook section, I found this book, which are filled with recipes you can make with Quaker Oats. I don't know what affiliation the publishing company has with Quaker Oats, the brand, but I'm sure there's something. I feel like this would be a great gift for the oatmeal lover in our lives. In this bookstore, all the books are divided into sections, and each section have a really cute hand-illustrated sign. This is one of the signs. When I first saw it, I totally thought it read Canada, but after further inspection, it's actually Canadiana, maybe? I have no idea how to pronounce it, but I thought it was a cool sign. My friend also found this book in the language section of this bookshop, and it's called How to Speak Midwestern. Pictures I took of this book that I thought would be interesting. The first photo is the first page of the North Central chapter of this book. And it is mostly talking about how Minnesotans does not like Fargo. At the end of the book, they have a glossary of Midwestern terms and categorized by state. So I took a picture of the first few entries for Iowa. Maybe you recognize some of these, I'm not sure. And also, of course, Minnesota. It's funny how the first entry of Minnesota is Alex. That was a bit surprising. I have to say, most of these Minnesotan terms I have never heard of. So, yeah. Those are the pictures I took in that bookstore. I also stopped by a different depot this weekend, and I found these maple syrup cans that we saw online the other time. $8 per can. Seems like a pretty good deal. I also saw in the grocery store today these Halloween-themed popcorn. That's from the brand Bad Monkey, maybe? I thought that was funny too. All right, that's all I have for today. Hope you had a good Halloween weekend. Talk to you next week sometime.